Narrow. God, I'm fast. There's a skeleton on the roof.
There's a skeleton on the roof. La 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 la. There's a skeleton on the roof. La 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 skeleton.
Are you trying to do like, there's a skeleton on your roof?
No.
We don't like skeletons on the roof.
No, it's not that one.
There's a skeleton on your roof. We don't like skeletons on the roof.
The roof. Alright. Ooh. Just remember the word sponge for me.
The fuck are you gonna do with spoke? Oh god, it's gonna make armor.
What else would I use it for? No, I'm gonna make a weapon out of it.
Oh yeah.
Squeak! Squeaky squeak! Squeak, squeak, squeak! That's... Don't worry, I'm just cleaning you. Squeak, 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 squeak!
Do we have a normal book?
Normal book.
Dom, what'd you do with all the normal books?
I ate them.
I need those. Okay, there's a normal book. Oh, this is gonna be annoying.
What is?
So now I gotta run over to you and steal one of your... what are they called?
Ooh, do I do it with sponge or invar?
Difference?
Nothing. How easy it is to get.
How do I make the construct version?
Of...
Just again? Okay.
What? What are you making?
Alright. Armory materials. Oh god, man. Oh, that... How come it need three people to do one mod?
What do you mean? I'm, like, so confused on what you're talking about.
Okay, so we have Tinker's Construct, one mod.
Yes.
Construct's Armory, different mod. Armory Expansion, different mod.
Yeah.
What is the difference? Sponge doesn't seem that good.
It's just how to obtain sponge.
Oh.
Which isn't easy to obtain.
Sponge is easy to obtain.
How do you obtain sponge?
I don't know. Well, there... If you smell wet sponge, you get one.
Yeah, and how do you get wet sponge?
Okay, bye. I'm gonna try something. Okay, I'll be right back. How many slime balls we got?
Yes. Quite a few, I think. I need nickel and I need iron.
This is a very small chance of this actually working. How many sponges do you need?
No. Hold on.
We've made two.
I'll need 16.
Okay, good news. Wait, hold on. Good news, it didn't work.
No, it doesn't. Didn't.
Okay, good. I didn't waste that much. I think you see what I was getting at.
Kind of. Oh, fuck.
don't get it.
Don't get what?
Wait. Okay, I get it.
Get what?
Merge to nearby chests only is the inventory, not your hotbar.
Yes.
We have more than 2 blocks of redstone.
That's good.
We have 128. So,
could you get me some sand, please?
Where's the desert?
There's a this river right there.
I don't want to deface that river anymore.
I've done it plenty of times. It's fun. It doesn't care.
Okay, I need a Tinker Scontruck shovel, please.
Screw off. I haven't made one. I've got a regular shovel, so I'll give you this.
I also had a regular shovel, so no.
Okay, well, go use your regular shovel. Why'd you put your regular shovel in here?
I wanted Tinker's Construct shovel.
I don't know how to make a Tinker's Construct shovel.
You don't know how to make one. These instructions are too simple.
God, imagine if that was actually the case.
They're too simple.
Yeah, it's like, you can make a cleaver, a crossbow with its crossbow bolt, a pickaxe, but you don't know how to make a shovel. You can make a full set of armor, but not a shovel. And a shovel is literally a flat piece of metal on the end of a stick. Prove me wrong.
Well, that was easy.
What?
There was just like 2 skeletons, 2 creepers, and a zombie, and I'm just throwing the shurikens.
My sexy man voice.
Oh, that's why squids ink you.
Why?
It's the distance you are to them. It's not if you're in the water or not. So you can tell I've been sniping squids.
Yeah. So, where's my sand?
Where's my shovel?
I'm making you a dirt shovel.
Can you actually?
No, I don't think I could make you a dirt shovel.
I use the dirt to destroy the dirt.
Hold on, my dinner's ready.
Alright, go eat.
You go eat.
I wish I could. First shot. Ooh, sand. Usually on the other side of a mountain, there's a desert. This doesn't help. I am an epic fighter. All right, I can't hit him with that. Beautiful. Need sharpness on this. Sand. Wait, this is a Global Traveler on it. I am fast.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, that was a good bit. Yes.
What?
You can make a bucket of liquid dirt.
You know.
It's at 500 Kelvin.
Oh, come on. 500 Kelvin isn't that much.
That's only 500 Kelvin.
Exactly. It's only 200 more.
Well, zero Kelvin is negative 200 cells?
No, it's zero.
No, zero Kelvin isn't zero Celsius.
Absolute zero.
Well, yeah, it's absolute zero.
I have mastered the Sharpie throw.
Oh no, that's not good.
What?
You mastering something.
And you say that's not good.
It's gonna be very deadly.
I mean, it only does 11 attack.
Pretty sure you're just gonna throw it everywhere and smack everyone in the head.
I'm pretty sure this... Hold on, I need to try this. If I smack people with it, it doesn't do that much. Does sharpness really affect?
So, do I make you a emerald shovel?
You could just make me an emeratic, which is better, the same price.
No, it's not.
Huh?
It's not better.
What do you mean?
Well, it gives you the vindictive property.
Ooh,
an emerald one gives you the elemental.
I should probably change how the monster spawners work.
Was it?
So they, like, funnel down into an area, possibly right behind the ladder.
Right.
And just have them stuck there, so you can... You know, so I just have to throw my Sharpie throw.
I see.
I would probably level this thing up a whole lot faster.
Probably.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna do that.
I can get rid of you.
Oh yeah, also I use Global Traveler and the Sharpie Throw. So anything I kill immediately goes into the drops chest.
Oh, that's useful.
Also, if you check your...
Check my...
The sky chest.
Oh, danke schön. Sorry, thank you.
I'm not a Nazi.
Stop being so racist.
Oh, there's a Twitter account which is fucking amazing. Duke Nukem quotes.
Oh.
And it's just like, it's not even the quotes, it's just things that sound like the quotes.
No, they're not actual quotes. Oh, that's great.
Let me pull up a couple. Because, oh, they take it to an extreme. Okay, that... No, that's not what I need. No. I even messaged them with a photo. So, some of the quotes... I'm gonna pass a kidney stone. You just hear Duke Nukem, like, in the middle of an alien fight. I'm gonna pass a kidney stone.
That would be somewhat threatening. I'm gonna pass a kidney stone.
Time to think about the babes.
No.
My friend Rick is having his birthday party at Dave and Buster's. I've been banned from Dave and Buster's. And just that, the two-parter of the tweets, it's amazing. It's on the same day, too. So it's just... And for me and Blake, all that... We just strung that together. What'd you do?
Aiden, watch this.
So when I can do that, too, if I do it from that side.
Now do it.
Sure. I did it.
No, you didn't. That's only one block.
You didn't specify how many blocks it had to be.
No. Walk up that without jumping. Or breaking any blocks. You jumped.
Alright. Aww. What, is that like when you like grab onto the ledge and pull yourself up?
That's what I think it was. Oh, I made it that time. No, that one didn't work. So yeah, I got the... I put the thing called high step on my boots. So I can walk up 2 blocks tall.
Can you do it again?
I need more... I need more... Oh no, you can only do 2 max.
Is that what you already used?
Yeah.
Let's see. Time to drive under the influence.
Time to... That's stupid.
The line at the DMV is longer than I expected, and I need to pee, but I don't want to lose my spot in line.
That's not what Duke Nukem says. Hang on a minute.
Time to get in a car accident. Those alien what? Bastards circumcised me.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm having sex with Santa.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm trying to jerk off. Time to pee in a bottle. I'm gonna rip off your head and faint at the sight of blood.
Sir Aiden of Aidensworth.
Yes. Google.com Crash Bandicoot Nude Mod.
What do you want your... we'll make it... this. Oh, we don't have enough. Why aren't they breeding?
Because there's no food?
Oh, so I probably shouldn't have punched that pig.
You killed the pig.
What? They don't eat pineapples, do they?
They better eat pineapples.
I thought they did eat pineapples.
Is there only one pineapple in there?
No, there's 21.
Do they not fucking eat pineapples? I am going to level up my Sharpie throw.
Okay, I'll grab some aubergines.
I killed too many pigs.
No, so they just don't eat pineapples.
There, problem solved.
Why is this not killing the baby? Oh, that's why.
Do you want them to be crushed, or do you want them to be...
I want them to be liquefied. Oh, shit. Baby pigs don't get sucked in from over on this corner here. Oh, no, you just turned off the baby separator.
Just gonna breed them a bit.
Ah, okay, that's why you turned it off.
Because I committed genocide.
My poor piglets! Actually, I'm gonna keep killing them till I get...
So many.
Okay, I'm good. I can stop mass genociding.
That wasn't mass genocide, that was minor genocide. Oh yeah, so I've been banned from Dave and Buster's. Just became a meme, because me and him just kept interchanging these, like... Once I'm here to lick ass. I have been banned from Dave and Buster's.
I'm here to lick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of ass.
Me forever. No, it's not erectile dysfunction. I'm just tired.
No, it's not erectile dysfunction. I'm just tired. That's a freaking good one.
Duke Nukem.
So, Mr. Aiden?
I'm not gonna brush my teeth, Mom.
So, Mr. Oh, hold on, I need to name this thing.
I've been evicted. The vending machine at this establishment is not well insulated, and each candy bar I buy from it is melty. Famous Duke Nukem quote right there. I had a dream about kissing Master Halo from Halo.
Here you go, Aiden.
Thank you. Do you have the sand?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the guy from Video Game. I'm Duke Nukem.
Hit me.
Which one?
The good one.
Well, that was 2 damage. That was 6 damage.
Nah, still 6. Nope, sit.
I have the proper amount of gum for this situation.
Sir Aiden?
Yes?
Could you make a thorncraft place, please? I know where I want it, I just don't know how to build it.
Well, what style?
Yeah, that's like
ethereal, corrupted, broken. Remember, it's gonna be like right in the line of sight to the town hall.
I want it here.
Yes, just right in the town hall.
Yeah. I can't see things because I forgot what buttons it was. Ow.
Sorry, just so feeling little
froggy,
damage.
Wanna jump.
What?
Feeling froggy, wanna jump.
Alright, so how much health do I get?
Thank you. You got 56.
Shoot me. How much?
It said 5 points.
See, what other tweets are there? Time to get trampled by a horse.
Demo, I didn't see how much. What?
I've done a pee-pee. Dad, I don't want to mow the lawn. I want to play Nintendo.
How much? I don't have any modifiers for this.
Time to suck my own dick. I'm lost, right, at Schlitterbahn. How do all those clowns fit in that tiny car?
No!
You alright?
I killed my dog!
What do you mean you killed your dog?
I killed my dog!
How?
With my crossbow!
You shot your dog!
Yeah!
This isn't Old Yeller.
No!
This isn't Lassie. This isn't one of those cliche movies where the dog dies in the end.
I shot my dog!
Why did you shoot the dog?
I tried to open a chest! Oh, I'll put the other one out of its misery.
Oh, I killed my dog! Oh, well, let's get the other one.
I shot my dog! I'll kill the other one just so it doesn't have to deal with me. So...
12 men with bats are gonna show up at my house and beat me to death.
Duke Nukem. What am I doing?
You're trying to tell me which style you want the thumb grabbed.
I want it new. Does that work?
No.
No. Fuck.
Oh, also, if you need glass, there's glass.
I need your ass.
I've got a huge ass. They're out of Snapple at Walgreens.
So...
Imagine you're just fighting Duke Nukem and he says, they're out of Snapple at Walgreens. It's just so mundane.
Wow.
My wife wants a divorce. Time to drink a beer. Well, his first quote on the site. I'm here to chew gum. Alright, well, what color?
Yeah, that's what I was struggling with.
Because there's not that many, blue, purple, rose. There's jasper, but jasper is annoying to do. Because if you want jasper, you're going to have to find it naturally generated.
Mm. Oh. Yeah, I don't mind.
Hmm. Ew. That's interesting.
What is?
I don't see concrete bricks.
Oh.
Oh, that's why. Because normal chisel has it as a... It's the hashtag. It's not a part of the name. Let's see, there's waterstone, coarse bricks, granite, terracotta, lava stone, purpur, and I don't think we have any purpur. We don't have end essence either. I found that annoying.
What?
The... Only the... Am I lagging out?
No.
I can't sleep. I legit can't sleep. I'm in the bed. I see your head. Something happened about Donald Trump.
Weird.
Oh, did you hear about that lady?
What one?
She is a congresswoman, I think. And she was harassed and sent 4 death threats by ex-Navy SEALs.
Holy shit, what?
It's a copypasta.
So, is it true or not?
It's a joke.
Okay.
It's completely fake. I see. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not good at words. Ex-Marine. Navy SEALs. But legit, it caused her to private her entire account and report it to the FBI.
But you said it was fake.
Yep, it's a copypasta that people sent to her.
Wait, what? What? I'm now very confused. What was fake? What's real?
Alright, she was sent copypastas.
Yeah.
About the ex-Marine.
Right, so people imitating ex-Marines?
Yes.
Why were they doing this?
For the lols.
Fuck people.
I mean, in all fairness, she's also a cunt.
What is this?
Why can't I sleep? I I wish I could get the whole article, but unfortunately her account was privated. I don't know, something will probably pop up in the media about 2 weeks from now.
That bomb. Oh, I'm the Grandmaster of Bitsy.
That's good. I can't sleep. Does the armor inhibit me from sleeping? Something's inhibiting me from sleeping.
Could be the fact that I'm in the Nether.
Why can't I... Is it really the fact?
Makes it worse by the fact that I'm lost in the Nether. No!
What happened?
I just told Mason no for no reason.
Is there really no reason?
Yeah, absolutely no reason whatsoever.
I'm sure he was thinking about doing something.
He always is. Most people always think, thinking about something to do.
See? My point is he's evil.
And you're not?
Listen, I'm chaotic evil, there's a difference.
That's like the worst kind of evil.
Listen, I'm chaotic. There's a difference.
That's not even plausible.
Why do you say that?
Because that's not an actual alignment.
My morality shifts like the leaves on trees.
Easy to fall off and die.
What, trees? Yes.
No, the leaves.
Oh yeah, when Blake was playing Duke Nukem Forever.
Mm-hmm.
He beat a game of pool with a basketball.
Oh.
That's it, just oh.
Oh.
The night has passed. Did you sleep?
Yeah. I was gonna kill that creeper.
I was gonna kill that zombie.
I actually snapped that zombie. I'm trying to get my bolts up levels.
Well, the thing is, do I work on how we can quickly upgrade our weapons, or do I work on the Thaumcraft?
Thaumcraft.
Alright.
Just because otherwise I'm gonna be sitting here like da 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 da.
So do you want it right up against the blacksmith?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well then none of my ideas work.
Maybe one or two blocks apart. Maybe three. If we do three then it can look kind of more like a street in between. Does that make it easier for you?
Yeah.
Now, do I put sharp on my crossbow? Well, it's not unbreaking, but I don't give two tosses about it being unbreaking.
Alright,
so I'll make it sharp.
I'm gonna need some ender pearls.
No.
That wasn't a question.
Well, how many ender pearls do we have and how many can I steal? Four? They're all mine. I want to try and, I need to make some enderium for my crossbow bolts so then they can hit Enderman with the bolts. Wait, can you make Enderman seeds?
Yes.
Are you going to do that?
Well, I was, but you took all the pearls. So, what do you eat? Mac and cheese?
Ice cream.
Cold mac and cheese?
Ice cream.
Cold?
Coal.
Yes. I have ice cream. Coal.
Yes, the screaming ice.
I have a question.
Yep.
Where are all of the prosperity shards?
I might have them.
We had like 3 stacks.
Yeah, I used them to make I used them all to make base essence ingots.
Alright, well, you're in charge of mining.
I do. Right.
Did you find some?
Just working on that. Give my brain a few seconds. So here's the question. Does Prosperity Shard spawn in the deep dark?
Yes, but we might have to go a distance because, you know, we already...
The nether it is! Alright. No.
Find it interesting that a lot of my stress streams just... are in me inviting someone over to our private server.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Mean.
I mean, I was agreeing with you. Oh god, that looked bad. Fuck you!
I have mastered the icky nose.
Fuck you!
Oh, mean.
Oh, fuck you!
So aggressive. Hey, next you're gonna call me something degrading like cuddle slut.
Shut up, cuddle slut.
Did you actually like that one?
Yeah, that was good. Cuddle slut. I mean, it's kind of mean, but it's also quite funny. So how was this BDSM? Well, you're restrained and I'm dominant. But this is just snuggling. Shut up, snuggle slut. This is great. Loved it. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Cool. So I'm not just some insane crazy person who enjoyed someone being called a cuddle slut.
Well, you are.
Don't tell the audience that. They don't need to know.
What audience? No one watches us.
Who's a person? I haven't seen them in over 10 years.
I sound like when people make fun of the Pokemon naming scheme with like stupid Pokemon. Here's Toof, here's Teef, and here's Threef. Here we have Gimp, and here is Bodo Somo.
And here's what?
Bodo Somo.
Bodo Somo.
Because it BDSM. What's the other one? It's like, oh yeah, egg. Bacon egg. Full English. Fuck, where are the other stupid ones?
Garbodor.
Garbodor. I mean, I'm making up Pokemon. You're pulling out the actual garbage.
Yeah. Charmander. Wait.
Charmander? It's even a Pokemon.
And they didn't argue about Charmander. Like, that is literally Char as in fire, and then Manda as in salamander. Because it's a fire lizard.
Well, yeah, but, you know, what do you think Nya's gonna call a fire lizard?
Fire lizard. Or boom. Don't know what lizard is.
It'd be Boomoo.
Boomoo. Oh my god, that sounds so cute. Why does everything that's just, like, in their language just sound so cute?
You're welcome.
You're amazing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to redesign a lot of other stuff just to make it sound cute. Because it's all like the ooh, oi. Not many nasal stuff like ah.
Wee! Fuck yous! Haha, suckers.
I'm also gonna have to, like, redesign the grammar a bit.
What's grammar?
Their grammar is very simple. Because there is none. Just string words together and hope they make sense.
And hope they make sense.
Like, if I try to say, like, her house, it would just be not me house.
Not me house. House not mine. House not me?
Like, a lot of stuff English has isn't in that language, which is either a good thing or a bad thing. And there's a couple concepts and glyphs I need to redesign.
You know what we need?
What?
Prosperity, seeds.
Yeah, well, they none exist.
Well, make them exist.
This isn't the green matter when I tried and I broke the game.
I love that you broke the game.
And it lives with me to this very day. Oh yeah, something I hate, when you're like browsing on your phone and certain parts of your hand fall asleep.
At a moment there I thought you were going to say fall off.
What, are you saying that your parts of your hand don't fall off when you're browsing Reddit?
Well, I'm expecting that from you, but... Your standardized human's hand don't fall off.
Oh, there's a game you might love and hate at the same time, which I think I talked about already.
Maybe.
Speaking Simulator.
What's that?
It's a new game. And it's one of those, what, simple tasks made tedious?
Oh, I think you were talking about this just before.
It's like Hand Simulator. Surgeon Simulator.
Ow! How am I on fire? Does Fleshbox catch you on fire?
Does what?
Flesh.
No. Did you walk over a...
of lava?
Priscilla, you loud snore.
Yep. If you walk over lava, you get caught on the fires.
Oh. Who knew if you walk in lava, you light on fire?
I wasn't in lava. It's like above it.
God, it's a gaggle of skeletons.
Can you sleep, or are you fighting?
Oh, I can sleep.
No, I was gonna... Okay, do you want to sleep? Because if you're not sleeping, that means I can fight! Fight, fight, fight! Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Aw, man!
What?
I was hoping that'd look a bit better.
Pew! Itch.
I'm trying to sparse out the nether brick with less so it doesn't look like a repeated texture. As you can see with the that.
Ew.
I was hoping to make like parts of it look more open. Like something's wrong. This wasn't built well.
I've got a prize for you.
I thank you.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Yeah, I think you running without jumping is faster. Can you just not sleep?
Am I broken?
Take off your dreams thing.
Yeah, I did.
Ah! Where'd our thormanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanomanom Oh, could you replant gold?
Yes.
Oh wait, we might not need that much gold. Yeah, no, we're good on gold. What kind of seeds do we need?
Not that much, but we're just making an Ender Eye, Enderman seeds.
I'm just adding some Enderium to my crossbow.
We can make an Enderium seed if you want.
Oh, I've already used up all the Enderium.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
So, end speed means... Let's try out my new crossbow belts.
God damn, that's a lot of nether bricks. The fuck you need?
I didn't catch.
I just hear arrow hit.
I could kill all your sprouts.
You really want to go?
I really don't. I don't want to piss you off.
You killed the fox.
We had a fox?
Well, yeah, had is the key word there.
Actually, you killed the first fox.
No, he escaped.
And you killed him.
He escaped. There's a difference.
Well, that other one escaped because he wasn't inside the house.
And whose fault was that?
Yours? You're the one with the golden lassos.
What? No. That... I put him back in. He was supposed to stay in the house.
So was it then his fault for escaping?
Yes.
Okay, so then I was fine to kill him. Because you killed the other one that escaped.
Well, that other fox didn't escape.
Pardon?
The second fox that you killed didn't escape.
Then how did he get out?
He didn't have a house.
He stayed in our house?
Yes.
So he must have escaped the house.
Well, no, the house was removed.
Right, so whose fault is it then for not relocating him to the new house?
His own.
So he had it coming.
Oh, that's stupid.
Because if it was the first fox's fault for escaping, then it's the second fox's fault for not relocating. So therefore, they were both allowed to be shot or killed.
Mercilessly.
Without question.
Instantly.
Hey, I didn't catch. Oh, did that hurt you? Oh. Hold on, hold on. Dead.
You just like, eh.
There's no like lie down care. Just want to bleh on the floor.
Eh. Okay, I'm upset. How come the fucking Solium dagger does half the damage as Sharpie throw?
Give me the Solium dagger.
Says it does 7 damage. Well, mine does 12. Ow.
That's no damage.
I need that.
Can I collect your chunks?
What if cum was chunky?
What if you cummed marbles?
Don't threaten me with a good time.
I still want to do that idea. It's a good idea.
I mean, that depends on who you ask. Normal people? No.
What if I'm asking you?
No.
Well, I just love the... comes a new series of roundish items daily. Clearly needs a caretaker.
Yes.
It just sounds amazing and adorable. Like, without question, needs a caretaker.
You know, when you got the scale model of solar system in your dick, what you gonna do?
Oh my god, that would be interesting.
Oh, come on, the sun would be the size of those, like, giant novelty beach balls. And then the moon is like a marble.
So how big is she allowed to release?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Well, as opposed to yes.
Well, I'm just thinking, what if she lays, like, you know, the golden goose egg?
The golden goose egg.
Like, you know how big those are, right? Like, of the fairy tale, how it's just like this massive egg?
Of course, and depending on it, it's usually a massive goose.
Yeah, so what if she laid one of those, but with her?
What, like the ones from the Puss in Boots movie? Where you just have this duckling and then just... Quack!
Yeah. So what was the one that shows chunks?
F3G.
G. I forgot what key it was. Don't threaten me with a good turn.
I need... something.
Do you need my love?
Yes.
I need your love, I need your time, and everything's wrong, you make it mine. I fell so high, I touch the light, I wanna be free with you tonight. I need your love, dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun. Are druids good?
Druids?
Skeletal druids.
Maybe. I'm pretty sure your experience is based on how much damage it does. So, hold on, stand still. You've got 1297. 1297 doesn't change anything, Wing.
Can you go to bed?
No. I'm a murderer.
Ow! Oh yeah, I forgot baby zombies exist.
What are they?
God
actually,
damn
that's one thing I want to try out. I want to see whether my new crossbow can defeat Enderman.
Should be able to.
I'm just gonna be busy sniping enemies. Hey, skeleton jockey! I killed it. Oh, Enderman, let's see. Nah, it teleports.
But you have Enderium, which is light speed.
Yeah, they teleport. So, it doesn't actually travel there instantaneously, it travels just really quickly. But my crossbow loads quite quickly, which is cool. Where did that Enderman go? Yeah, so crossbow doesn't actually work on Enderman.
That's a shame.
Oh well. kind of means I wasted an embossment on it.
I need more jungle wood. How do I do this?
So yeah, what do you think about the idea of a girl just like, you know, a massive goose egg?
It could work.
Like, clearly bigger than her.
Bigger than her, so all of it.
What?
Bigger than her?
Yeah.
It's pretty big.
Cause she, cause it was a girl with a penis.
Well, of course, you know, they're real.
Yeah, yeah. Cause I'm pretty sure that would just be like, you know, pure ecstasy. Demonic bolts. They ranked up.
Oh, sweet, I got it.
That's good.
Oh, I need 4 chunks.
So, I'm thinking I might change my bolts again.
That's alright.
So I'm gonna probably do a little bit of cheating.
No? Oh yeah, bolts. Yeah, that's fine.
Because I can't actually change anything on them. Which is frickin' bullshit.
There we go. I've done it. Ow.
What were you doing?
How the fuck did he get out? The thing is now somewhat automatic.
Is what? Did you say semi-automatic?
Yes.
Right, let's see, so I want... I'll grab one of those.
Alright, I've got 4 zombies.
So I wanna keep that.
See, if you want train. There's that.
So that will work for training?
Yes.
Cool. How much is poured onto the head? Create 2 ingots. I Okay, I'll create one ingot.
Let's see, will the server let me sleep?
If it doesn't just re-log. Cool, it was two that I needed.
Excuse me.
Be excused. You alright?
Yeah, just stretched. I also have a deep zit on my nose.
Ugh, hate those. Just zits in general, hate them.
Yeah.
Ooh. Let's see, how good of a bolt is this?
Oh yeah, so you know how a lot of...
Sorry?
How a lot of people have called me autistic.
But you're not.
I can't sleep.
That is so weird. It might be because it's sunrise.
Well, I went in the bed, and I just sat in the bed. I was like, nah.
So weird.
Oh, was it? I love weighted blankets.
Mm.
And certain textures creep me out.
I mean, I'm the same.
Yay, we're all autistic.
I'm pretty sure.
Statistically speaking, one of us might be.
What, is it like 50% of the population?
I don't want to like insult how it is, but it's become so vague that it's a good chance someone can be a bit autistic. It's not vague, it's subtle. That's the word.
Yeah.
Who knows, maybe the human species is just fucked up in general.
Sorry?
Maybe the human race is just fucked up in general.
I'm pretty sure.
I mean, that could be, because with evolution... If you have an off child, they're probably just gonna die.
Yeah.
Now with... technology and caring and learning. Things that would have killed us, nah.
Mm.
I mean, this is why more and more people are needing glasses. Because, well, people with poor eyesight before they invented glasses, well, they didn't live that good of lives. But now we don't care and you just wear glasses. Well, now kids with parents who need glasses. Whoop, they need glasses too. Just interesting.
Yeah.
That's a plot of Idiocracy too. All of humanity's defects are just coming out. And soon they become more prominent than the refects. I have been banned from Dave and Buster's. Just imagine, it's just the two tweets. The combination of the two, like... My friend Rick's birthday party's at Dave and Buster's. I have been banned from Dave and Buster's.
That's great.
Okay, that's good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's good. Thank you for tuning in to That's Good and That's Not Good. See you again next week. Aw, that's cheating.
I'm back from the immortal world.
Don't make me kill you.
I'll kill you first.
Was that VAR to you? Do we have that? Alright, I think it's a VAR to you. With the, like, super armor.
Maybe. No.
What?
Aiden, quick, think fast. 6. Cool.
You mean?
Fine. Mwah. You what?
I love that. Aiden. Hold on, I just love that. Just.
Aiden, you're making me bleed.
I'm sorry. It's just whenever I hit you with it, the knockback closes the door on you.
Yeah, so standing here. Knockback through the door, door closes.
Oh, it's amazing. Oh, no. And you're in supremium armor. What am I in?
Yes.
Okay, why is the game doing this?
Yes.
Am I also in supremium?
I think you are.
I have prosperous.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Because I shot while the door was closed. So close the door. That ended there and then open the door. With the pressure plate.
I can't. The pressure plate's permanently enabled because you shot a bolt into it.
Oh my god. Amazing. I'm opening doors like that from now on. Just. Oh yeah, those last a while.
There we go. What?
I accidentally walked up this. Hey.
Just no.
Meanie.
Bad boy. You know who else is mean?
The snake.
Well, why is she mean?
She ate my arm.
Who wouldn't?
Gamora.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
No.
Well, you didn't want the snake girl to eat you all, so now she's not healing your arm.
She's so mean.
Well, she tried to make it better, but you rejected it.
Yeah, well, I thought she would eat me all. You can't blame me for that.
Yes, I can.
Why?
Well, you may be in the right, but that doesn't mean you're not wrong. The worst quote ever to tell your kids.
Wait, so are you saying I'm right and I'm wrong?
No. Go to your room. Yeah, you see what I mean? The worst quote to teach your kids. You may be right, but that doesn't mean you're not wrong. Alright, we're growing the endurance. Guess what?
No! You banished me to my room.
There you go. Ah, fuck, I picked up the nut. Dom, I had an accident. Look what's on the window. I lost a nut.
I'm sorry, sir, but you have cancer.
Oh, God.
Oh, no! Hey, look, it's your penis.
It's a grower, not... Okay, it's not even a grower.
It's,
It's a cho.
It's an
It's an It squeaks. God, could you imagine that?
Hey, Aiden, catch. You thought I was gonna shoot you, huh?
Yeah, just like quick draw.
Bye bye, Mr. Bolts. I wonder when they're gonna come back. It's like three Minecraft days later. Smack in my head. Ow!
I wouldn't doubt that.
That'd be fun. Can I kill these worms?
What worms?
The worms that are just wiggling around on the floor.
What?
God, we don't have any... what? You did assign it to something. You can do it, you can do it. Crossbow bolt.
This is the new Olympics.
I'm helping. Now, do you even see what I'm doing? I'm standing up here holding down right click.
Yeah, but the crossbow bolts.
Yeah? Adds a fashion.
It's a fashion.
Makes them go quicker.
Oh, that sounds so stupid. I shoot my crops before they grow. America.
I'm from Texas.
Did you know Dallas is apparently a good stripper name?
Dallas. Isn't that a state?
I'm sorry, I just like that. Like, the state of Omaha.
Yeah, that's also a state.
Oh, I like the maps of, like, the world... America according to the world, and it's just, like, California, Florida, New York, Cowboy Town, Texas.
Wait, aren't they one and the same?
Maybe. You know, I gotta say, I miss the Classic Atheist Experience episodes.
What is that?
Like, oh, if the Earth is round, how come none of us falls off? How can you explain gravity? Doesn't it prove God cares about us and won't let us flow into space?
So I'm just trying to comprehend the idiocracy of all that.
Not idiocracy, idiocy.
One of the same.
Dom, help. Never mind. wait. I don't think the second one. The second one was a Kiora question. Doesn't gravity prove God exists because God doesn't want us to flow into space? And then the one
Adelie.
below that was also amazing. Do you think atheists have Brian damage?
Aiden, let's have a race.
Where?
Blacksmith. Damn it, you're still faster than me.
Let me stop a couple
But
times.
I can run over things, and I'm still speedy. Pop, pop, pop.
It's like the tortoise and the hare.
Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Cause what, isn't the hare cocking is like doesn't the atheist? Oh, I remember this one that was so stupid. It was, I know how to catch a ghost. I saw one in my house the other day. It was a Negro ghost.
Sorry, what did he say?
And this is a quote. I saw a ghost outside my house. It was a Negro ghost.
So, a black guy.
I guess. And the dude's first instinct was to grab his shotgun.
Please tell me he didn't try and shoot him.
Oh, he did, but he missed.
Thank God.
I don't know what this dude was on or if he was trolling. I need to find that video to prove I'm not a racist for saying that.
Aiden, you're a racist.
So he talked about how to reach the other side. You gotta get a television, one of those HD flat screens. Then you gotta put it in the river. When it's in the river, you then gotta make sure you have a friend tie you firmly to a tree. Otherwise, you'll go right into the afterlife.
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to comprehend how stupid that all is.
Am I trying to make? All right.
Thorncraft.
Oh, God damn it.
How much? I need to be hit a bit more times.
You want my help?
Nah, I'm good.
I shot
What are
over your
you
head like a
laughing
hundred
about?
times. Oh yeah, those aren't working.
That doesn't do anything.
You sure about that?
Hey, faggots.
What are you trying to do?
Get killed. Ah, shit. Oops.
You're just gonna wait there?
Actually, that's not a bad idea, but no, I was gonna climb up. I just accidentally fell down. What happened to that wood? Did the wood get absorbed?
Yes.
Actually, this is a smart idea.
And I turned off the flower, so you're gonna have fun. Is it one of those spawners a blaze spawner?
I know I think the skeleton archer might be ruining it.
All right, I'm gonna turn off that one.
And also the, what should I call it one? The druid.
Oh, those bees are mad. Ooh, that's actually not that bad.
May or may not have punched it.
Well, bad news. Bees don't do fire. Or bees don't do fire. Yeah, bees are like fire.
Hmm. Wait, was this really the smarter idea to be? You can activate everything again. I've got an idea.
No, no, no. I'm picking up the...
No, I'm just gonna go do lava.
Why'd you anger the bees?
What bees?
I'm surprised you were able to do that.
I did lie, took like no damage whatsoever.
There we go.
I'm gonna go stand in some lava.
Or are you? So, we need to figure out how to get that. Would you? Oh, you're in lava. Alright.
What do we need to figure out to do?
I'm blaze spawner.
Right. So it's ready to get.
Yes.
Oh, do we need a blaze spawner, anyways?
Blaze powder.
Why do we need blaze powder?
Ender pearls.
Why do we need, why don't we just make a blaze farm?
We can.
Or blaze seeds as well. That probably seems like a smarter idea. That way we don't have to kill anything. How many more levels do I want? On the armor, what? How many levels of redstone is there? 3 levels of redstone. The helmet, or the leggings definitely have. That. So I'll wait till I can get one more level on this.
Alright, that looks interesting. You're gonna have to tell me what you think.
I'll let you know when I stop killing myself.
I'm gonna miss you.
What?
I'm gonna miss you.
When?
When you die.
But I can't die, I'm immoral.
You're immoral. Oh, I love it.
You've never heard me say that before.
There was a vegan post. And that's basically what she said. The immortality of eating meat. Like, God, I wish I was immortal just from eating burgers.
Hey, Aiden, can I get more pizzas, please?
Alright.
I've only got 2 left.
Why don't you duplicate the pizzas?
I can't. Are you telling me to get out of my lava bath?
Maybe.
Thank you.
How many shrimp do you have to eat? Making your skin turn pink. But like, my skin's already pink.
You pink boy.
Is the bar the connection or the ping? Because I swear my ping is off.
Bar's probably connection.
Oh, I see. Oh, ooh.
What?
Oh, I think my game's broken.
Why's that?
Well, the... The textures are broken on the Primal Voidstone Metallic.
What mod's that from?
Chisel.
Okay. Might have to reload Minecraft.
Again?
Yeah, again.
Okay. Dent is doing it too. I think I'll just do metallic. Oh yeah, so, you know about the new Doom game?
No.
Oh my god, they're... The engine they're using for the game?
Yeah.
It's fucking amazing. It's doing a lot of niche things that would normally just be done awkwardly. Into functions of the engine. Like, here's an example. Ripping off a model's limbs.
Right.
That's just a function of the engine now.
Oh.
What was it like? Before, if you wanted to rip off an entity's limbs, what would happen is you would have to figure out how to do that on your own. Be it like alter the model in RAM or use another model with that limb missing. I actually quite like that. But that doesn't fit with the blue nether brick.
Can we have a race again?
Where?
Blacksmith. What did you do there?
I turned around.
I want to see who is actually faster.
Ow. Ow.
Oh shit, I'm out of oh no, there they are. Ow.
Level up. Ow.
I'm already injured.
A Hold on, out of the farm.
Yeah. That does less damage than my bolts.
Alright. Well, you wanna see who dies first? Aww.
I'm a half a heart!
If I didn't stop shooting you, you would have died first.
I would. And I was started at low HP. Oops.
Good job, you pissed off an Enderman.
No, I did that on purpose, I accidentally shot.
Good job, you pissed off an Enderman.
Ooh! Fancy!
And what? I don't have a. What?
I activated my claws. Alright, so we're gonna put cauldron. None of the stuff can burn, can it?
No, it's nether brick.
Good. Oh no, where's my. Oh right, I tossed out my netherrack. That was dumb of me. Stone. I need to level up my armor one more time. See, this is why I let you build, because you actually know how to build.
You think I do?
Well, better than me.
You just walked in front of my fucking chisel. Amazing.
You're lucky I love you.
And what if you didn't?
I would have punched you.
Warning, there's a creeper.
Where?
Alright, so I got this abomination.
Do you not like it?
I need to finish it.
Then do that.
No. Oh my god, it let me sleep. It's a miracle.
Yay! Right, burning myself again. Would burning myself actually be the best way of leveling up my armor?
Well, you've already burnt yourself. Do you want to see what happens when you don't?
I mean, no, you'd just kill me.
No, I mean, like, just next to the hole in the witch.
Yeah, so then the stuff that needs to be in there is just zombies.
Why just zombies?
Because skeletons ruin it and druids poison you, so zombies or spiders work quite well there.
Well, spiders are too big.
Yeah, so it kind of has to just be zombies. Because zombies punch you, and they can't accidentally punch anyone else. So they work best. Whereas skeletons can accidentally hurt the other things, making you take less damage in comparison, because they start fighting amongst themselves.
Petty zombies, petty skeletons.
Yeah.
They should be lucky that they can actually move their arms, unlike the other skeletons.
There are other skeletons that can't?
Your skeletons.
My skeletons can't?
You remember that skeleton?
No. I honestly don't remember what skeleton, any skeleton.
The arms.
Yeah, wasn't that just because she was a slime?
No, not that one. Couldn't lift things. No, arm bones, only bones.
I can't remember.
Hmm.
Was that an RP?
No.
Oh, that's probably why then.
Hmm.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Bone. Arrow.
What about bone? Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, so I'll go to what you're suggesting.
Which is?
Just do fight against zombies or get zombies to smack you.
Oh shit, please. Oh.
No, that's me.
Oh, please. Do I need to put like a door in for you?
Nah, then light will get in. Oops. Oh, can we get rid of the skeleton spawner?
No.
Why?
I don't have any cardboard box. So I've got the chunks. Oh, there was something. I talked with a friend a while ago.
Yeah.
It was something like, what if an orgasm was like whipped cream and just like whoosh. It just all.
I feel like that's what another thing that the girl's gonna have to come out.
What? Whipped cream?
Whipped cream. Just because that'd be interesting.
Well, you just press the base and whoosh.
That just seems amazing.
Well, it's bare whipped cream then. Spray cheese.
You know, I'm imagining. You know how people like put their mouth around the end of whipped cream and just spray it all into their mouth?
Yes.
I want to do that with her. Wrap my mouth around her penis and just spray. Do you not admit that that's probably that's going to be an amazing way of doing it?
Oh, yes, I do admit it. I mean, if only it could just be that simple. You just press down, whoosh.
Shit.
Practically cleans itself up.
Yeah, lava's... I think lava might be quicker.
Alright. You know what else is quicker?
What?
Me in bed.
Okay.
Oh, come on, you just go, okay, to me. You're the one talking about whipped cream penis. What do you want the floor to be?
Something cool.
Well, unfortunately, we can't do pictures of my face.
Can we then do pictures of Gracie?
But she's not cool.
She's hot. What about ice?
We could totally do ice. Are you gonna be the one to farm all the ice?
Okay, so let's change that idea then. I don't know what we should do for the floor. Something cool.
What should we do for the ceiling?
Something as equally cool.
Alright, they're the same thing.
Hey, what level's your armor at?
Accustomed.
Okay.
Wait, what level's yours?
I'll let you know in a bit.
You do like mastered 500.
Well, I'm just waiting for my XP to ding. Aha, okay, I've got mine at level master. Right, can we do one final race?
All right.
I'm hungry.
Here you go.
Nope, thank you. Well, that makes me cheating.
Mean.
I drank a drink and it gave me speed.
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
I don't eat pumpkins. Why? I don't eat fruit.
I thought you liked fruit.
I don't eat fruit. You're the one that likes the fruit, Mr. Fruity McFruity Face.
Well, excuse me, princess. All I did was I ate all the cantaloupe.
Mr. I don't eat vegetables.
Well, excuse me, princess. You don't eat cantaloupes. That makes me superior.
What the fuck's a cantaloupe?
Oh, wait, no, it was a honeydew. I ate a honeydew.
Did you even hear what I said?
What, you asked what a cantaloupe is?
No, I asked what a camel loaf is.
A camel loaf is a type of meatloaf using camels.
Interesting. Okay, can we do the racing McRacy mace?
I'm gonna need more than a stack of this. Black, red, drive-by fruiting. All right, let's go.
But When will we starting? When will we finishing?
Well, what, you wanna go from here to the house?
Sure.
Three?
Three, two, one, go.
Well, I think we're equal.
Equal. Do you have speediest on all armor?
Yeah.
Cool.
Can you sleep?
No.
Ah, goddammit, I need another one.
Another what?
Wait, hold on. Oh god damn it, that's Benny's botany. I need the one from Quark.
Yeah, I think... Could we do one test? So, you sprint normally. And I sprint jump. We go from the house to the blacksmith.
Alright.
Just because this is... needs to be known. Ready? Right. Three, two, one, go. Yep. Normal running's better. So there's no point in sprint jumping anymore.
Says you.
Yes, says me. Does what I say now not matter?
No, it does.
Am I pointless?
Maybe. Do Thumbcraft.
Oh.
Why are you saying no? I'm making this.
I'll do it next week. Next week being tomorrow.
Why am I doing this then?
So I can do it tomorrow. I'm also now moving all the Thorncraft shit.
Don't use your pickaxe.
Don't use your pickaxe. And scribing tool. Oh, that's flint and steel. That's not a scribing tool. Paper. Might need to run back, go grab a chesticle. Excuse you.
Well, thank you.
Princess.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna increase the second floor from 3 high to 4.
Yeah, you could do the Viking-esque thing of having it bigger than the bottom floor.
I can.
Since that's what you kind of wanted.
Right.
It's like a dance floor. Boo, 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 boo. Look at my sick ass dance moves. A sick ass dance moves. So sick, I accidentally clicked a YouTube channel.
My own YouTube channel.
Yes.
Subscribe.
No.
Join my free gift card giveaway.
No. Did you get rid of the flower that absorbs experience?
Yeah, why?
Just wondering. Because I ran over there and my XP wasn't being absorbed.
Did you just...
No.
You got slapped by me. Because of the chisel, and then you fall.
Yeah. Right. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but yes, that's what I've got. I have to make a research table. Ugh. Ooh, my back. Is it a bad thing that I'm on hold, man?
Yes.
Meanie.
I'm not mean, you're mean.
Oh, am I mean?
Yes.
You called me an old man. That really hurt my feelings.
You're mean because you don't accept the truth.
That's true. Do I need to grab one of these and go?
Don't worry about what's happening up here.
I'm worrying.
That's a terrible thing to do.
How could this happen to me? I don't know what I am doing with my life. Alright, so what am I doing? Does this need to be closer to the alchemy? Yeah. Gotta make sure we keep everything close together.
That's fine.
For research purposes, that is. Ah, I need to do that shit. I'll make a... maybe... Potentia and Terra. Do I have Potentia? No.
You have a lot of potential.
No, I don't.
Says you.
And I know me like the back of my hand.
How often do you look at the back of your hand?
Quite often.
Liar.
So mean. You don't love me.
Oh no, how did you find out?
Wait, what?
Immediately just... Wait, what?
Wait, what? What do you mean you don't actually love me?
It's like the, ah, oh, fuck.
What do you mean I'm an asshole?
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this. Right, need to do in fashion. Right. So what do I need to do for this? Magic teller. Magic teller requires rotten flesh and some ignis.
Ow.
No, you okay?
Not even gonna say what happened.
What?
I changed the chiseled block at I was on it.
Yeah.
It just kicked me to the bottom.
Oh, well, I see. I've got a regular block. Should we make an infinite water? Oh no, we can just grab this block here. Yes. Got an infinite water source.
Okay, this is gonna be annoying.
I need ignis, which means I need a torch. Oh, that doesn't have ignis in it. Netherrack probably does. Yeah, I'll grab a couple of that. Got quartz crystal already over there. Aiden, I'm doing work. Are you proud of me?
Yes.
Yay. Finally accomplished something with my life.
Oh yeah, I'd like if we kind of stopped all the fake insults.
Okay. What is one ignis and rotten flesh?
Beautiful. This is actually easier.
Meow.
What are you doing, Beans? You're annoying me, that's what you're doing.
Aha, magic tello. Items that need to be crafted. So apparently we've crafted glowstone dust and a slime ball.
Yes.
I just need to do gunpowder and an ink sack. Oh, fuck.
Well, that's ironic. Not ironic, that makes no sense being ironic.
Oh.
You alright?
Yeah, did a drive-by shooting.
But that's a regal.
That's a regal. No, it just felt really nice. Just went running past and just went bang and killed it. Ink sack requires 225, and ink sacks have 522. Cool. I love how stupid, this part of Thorncraft is. Because in order to craft something, you just throw basically two of the same thing in. So in order to make gunpowder with Thorncraft, you throw two gunpowder in, and you'll make two gunpowder.
Alright, because it's... How is it? You throw... in at, you throw, like...
Oh.
Essence of gunpowder.
Yeah.
And one gunpowder.
Which makes sense, because it's saying they've got the same... Clay is five... Aquas and
well, that
water.
Drained all your power.
What did?
Nothing.
Please tell me. Do you have any clay?
Yes, it's right there.
Right, where? Thank you.
Did not get to tell me how to repair this. Oh, I probably need an anvil. Normal anvil.
Oh, wait, if I throw in a piece of clay.
Pizza clay?
Click with a piece of dirt.
Why does it take enchantments? I'm just putting diamonds back on the chisel.
Grab five of these. So I've crafted the clay.
What are you doing with clay inking?
I now need string. And cobweb is string with trap. And lava is ignis and terror.
Yeah, I think you can see why I need, why you will need a higher ceiling.
Hold on, I'm not looking.
That felt weird.
I need to find something that has trap in it.
Web.
Yeah, but how do you make web?
Web.
Mana infused string.
Wait, is mana infused string literally just string and a. Whoops!
I know what I'm gonna do then. Wait, do you queue with him?
Yeah, just throw it in.
Cool. Thank you. Oh wait, I need wheat.
Wheat.
Will wheaten.
I remember that episode of Family Guy.
Fuck off, flowers.
When Brian got so mad at Stewie, he punched him.
No.
That didn't happen.
Will wheaten. Five beast, one Fabrico. Oh. Five beast, one Fabrico. And then we need to do this.
Do you know what I like watching on occasion?
What?
Those hard time videos.
What is that?
Is Hard Time such a weird game?
Mm.
Like what? Joel has like the Bulk Bogan.
Bulk Bogan.
Bulk Bogan. Sounds absolutely nothing like the real Hulk Hogan.
I mean, it sounds very close to Hulk Hogan.
No, the voice.
Oh, right.
Sound like brother. Ooh, yes. Got it. Pump up mumuskis. Ooh, yes.
The fuck?
Yes.
15.5.
Bulk bulking, yes.
I need more Ignos.
Yes.
Yes. Yash. Danke.
Do you want like a highlight video of it?
That'll be fine.
No, you won't.
Can't tell me what I will enjoy.
I mean, I can.
True, you can tell me, but it doesn't mean I'll listen.
God damn it, why are my nuts so itchy?
Give him a good stretch.
I can, I'm streaming. It's weird.
And? You're not streaming, you're just recording.
Oh, I love when people are like, hey, we have a small Minecraft community. We just created a townie server and we're looking for new members. Would you like to try it out? Who the fuck are you? Oh, that's right. I have server DMs turned off on a lot of servers.
Yeah.
And they were able to DM me because they're in an emote server I'm in, which I forgot to turn off server messages.
So what, they found a way to message you?
Basically. Oh, it's because it's the official Minecraft Discord, where everyone advertises to everything. Oh, and they also don't stop it. Oh, and the moderators of the Discord don't do anything?
Huh?
You want me to read out the rules?
Oops, I shouldn't have done that. Aiden, you may or may not be excited for what I know.
What'd you do?
Liquid Death!
Oh yeah, that one's good. Not the best, though.
Yeah? Well, lava. I made that.
It's hot!
I'll save you. I saved you, Ed. Now put this on here.
What? With the bucket? Put one on my head.
Just the entire bucket.
Oh god, I can't.
Oh god, I can't. I love that. What's next? So I've done hedge alchemy. What's next? I need essentia smelting. Which means I need vacuose, lux, motus, gallum, vitrus, metallium, victus, mortis, potentia, permutatio.
Permutatio sounds interesting.
Permutatio.
Oh, what's that stupid song? This is my PPP, this is my PPP, this is my PPP, this is my PPP. Oh,
what
just
happened to the roof?
What do you mean?
The roof's gone.
No, it's they never had a roof.
Oh. Ow.
As you fall off. Oh, it's like the worst health inspector ever. See, if there was a roof, I wouldn't have fallen. Thank you.
You?
I have a question. Ow. Where you wanna go?
Hey, babe.
Payback.
You fucker.
Oh, I keep missing you because my throw is like 5 seconds after I click.
Right, so what was your question? No.
I'm gonna have to make more pizzas now.
Yes.
Go farm.
You started this.
My question was, can I have, like, increased knockback? Yes.
Pass me.
What?
Wait, why did you suddenly gasp and then say yes?
I just see the shurikens.
Give me your shuriken.
I'm looking at the wrong book.
Give me your shuriken. Give me your shuriken.
Give me the book.
No, because you can't get increased knockback.
I what?
You can't get increased knockback.
I knew it, but I want a different one.
What do you want?
Just link another shuriken to do it.
Oh, that's an idea we could do then for if you just want like shurikens that you can fire really quickly rather than actually do lots of damage.
Yes, I want the very fast and very knockback one.
So, God damn it, Aiden, you've got me not doing Thorncraft now. This is your fault. I'm joking, I love you.
Alright, so I asked who the fuck are you, and they said, lol, a random. So I said, did I fucking ask for your retarded proposal?
Burn! That's good.
And then I changed the privacy settings on Fruit Jam. So, I don't think they can message me anymore.
Ah, that's good. Right, so... Electric Steel. Maybe Cobalt. Cobalt has a high speed. What one? Oh, this? No. It's this one. No. Can't have more than one shocking item.
Shocking two.
Okay, we'll do Electrum.
So I heard when Mom opened the fridge earlier.
Yeah.
I heard, no, get out of the fridge!
Right.
So I think Lily just goes in fridges now.
Oh.
Why?
It's quite weird.
That's just going into a fridge. Like, hey, look, they opened this box. I'm gonna go in it. Like, it's every time. And they know, well, Lily knows that I'll close in on her and, like, wait 3 seconds and then open it again.
Yeah.
Like, I think she'd know at that point, yeah, maybe I shouldn't go in there. It's dark and cold.
Alright, so, Electrum. Tough. Alloy, hard carbon.
God damn it.
What else? So I don't think there's a trait which increases. Knockback.
Well, I was imagining it was a modifier.
Yeah, I thought it was both. There's the one that prevents you from being knocked back.
What? I just stretched.
That could be interesting.
I need to make another one, do I? Really? Oh, I had a thought.
Yeah.
So the comma, which, wait, hold on. Never mind. I was thinking, can we just like use Global Traveler on a farming tool?
Wait, sorry?
Can we just use
Global Traveler on a farming? Maybe. I need some living wood. Right, so Shurikens was 5 heads, eh?
That was... It might be.
Blade, which counts as heads, I believe. So I've gotten what I want. As in, I know what I want. And now I need living wood. Do you have any living wood?
Go make some.
How?
Put some wood next to the pure daisy.
Will do. Where's the pure daisy?
I think it exists.
Well, I'm putting down wood. Just needs a pure daisy in the middle of it.
You have a dog?
No.
Wait, what?
What?
Yeah, I'm taking this wood.
Okay. We have like a whole heap of it in the chest.
I am confused. I asked if you had a dog. Well, more of like I thought you had a dog.
No.
Who the fuck is barking?
A dog.
What?
Got my window open. I don't know what's so hard to comprehend about that.
Is it your brother?
What?
What?
What? Shit, are we out of coal? Okay, I'm gonna go grab some coal. Can we make a coal plant?
Sure. Remember, I'm only one man.
Yeah, but you can do a lot.
You say that, but...
Oh yeah, also, the... Legimacool is in a different location now.
The what?
Oh shit, my hammer's gone. Oh no, that's because I gave you my hammer.
Do you want your hammer back?
The starting of the Deep Dark is in a different location now.
Why is that? Oh yeah, it is.
Moved.
Why is that?
I think it's because we moved it.
Why is that?
Shush you. But I just mined my way to where we kind of start.
Why is that?
We.
Oh, there was something that was interesting, and it was along the lines of kids are living shitpost generators. And the thing that started it was a woman was at the store, and this kid said, "Circumcise me, Captain."
What the fuck?
I don't know, they're just living shitpost generators because they speak utter shitposts.
Right.
should have done this the whole time.
There we go.
Like, I think it's a somewhat small dog I'm hearing, but it does sound like something your brother would do.
What, bark?
Yes.
Well, there's a dog. There's an actual dog barking.
Your Mason's not just having way too much fun outside.
Because he's sitting in the room next beside me.
How do you know that it's not a clone?
Because so far there's no clone that exists that is of the same age. There's no perfect clones at the moment.
How do you know it's not a time traveling clone?
Oh shit. Well then, if time travelers were real, they would have gone to Stephen Hawking's party. Oof. Can't deny me that one.
Wait, Stephen Hawking's party?
Yeah. Stephen Hawking held a party for time travelers.
And let me guess, no one arrived?
Yeah. How much coal do you need to make a coal plant? 4.
Yes.
Cool. Oh. Well, I tried to avoid that, but ended up happening anyways.
Remember that episode of Johnny Test where they entered an alternate universe?
No.
Oh, it was the Rule 63 universe.
What's Rule 63?
The gender flip.
So the universe you want to go to.
But that, it wouldn't change me. The me already there is the one I'd want to be. Yeah, a lot of those cartoons have like 3 themes. They get very fat. There's the Rule 63 universe. And girls.
And what?
Girls.
Right.
That's just like always a theme for it.
Right, so where are you at the moment, Cupcake?
Fish dinner.
Fish dinner. You're over here.
Fish dinner, yeah. What do you need all the coal for?
I need it to make tough alloy.
What do you need tough alloy for?
Making your shuriken.
Oh yeah, what would that even be? The wall shuriken? The push shuriken? We need a stupid name for it.
Mr. Pushy McPushface.
Pushy McPushface. You know what? That's good enough, yes.
Wait, really?
Print.
Alright then.
Oh, I forgot the game, but whenever you die, it's like, game over, yeah.
Game over, man. Game over.
Fuck, where's that from?
All I know it's from is from Laser Tag. Or Ledge of Force, whatever you want to call it.
What?
Laser Force.
The fuck is Laser Force?
thing here in New Zealand.
What the fuck is New Zealand?
Did you say what the fuck is New Zealand?
Yes.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a ball, like.
Why?
So, in order to make a tough alloy, I need a thing called ferroboron, which is steel and boron, and then boron requires me to mine up boron.
I have way too many tomatoes. Help.
Do pigs eat tomatoes?
Do pigs eat tomatoes?
Maybe.
Feast, you piglets! Feast!
Alright, so I've got two boron. Oh, do we have any steel?
Feast.
Did I steal all the iron?
Yes.
Well, that's iron pick. Did you start making living wood?
No.
Then why'd you mine up my wood and not put down the daisy bastard?
I don't know where the daisy is. You're the magic man right now.
What? Yeah, me. Magic. Lithium. Now, have we mined any lithium? Probably not. Oh, a slime spawned underneath the, or in the cavern. Boron, just in case. And thorium, just in case. And lithium, what I'm looking for. And teleport. Why did you throw an X of shurikens into my glass?
Yes. Wait, why the fuck are there 7 fish dinners?
Yes.
But I only made 2. Oh, I just had an awful thought.
What?
Imagine us fighting the Ender Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
And I just pull out those shurikens and just whoosh, he's gone.
Oh no! You push him so far back, he goes up. He no longer exists.
No, he still exists. He just have to find his way back down.
Ugh. No, he despawns. That's how far back he gets pushed.
But he can't.
Okay. Just waiting on the living wood.
Well, you can't blame me. Get your living wood.
Where's the pure daisy?
Over there. Where I'm pointing.
Oh, wait, you already made the living wood.
Yes.
Thank you.
Got border, yeah. That one was so stupid. Why the fuck did they pronounce skateboards like skateboarder, yeah. Skateboarder, yeah, yeah.
Right, so I have made you a lightweight, sharp, dense, momentum shocking botanical 3. ecological shuriken.
How far does it punt people?
Probably not that far. But it's got 9 ammunition, and it does this. And it's broken. It's one of those things where you try not breaking it. Oh wait, hold on, I could have just fucking picked up the shurikens.
I was waiting for you to realize.
I was just gonna go grab some living wood. Ah, one of them broke. So, where are you? Drop down a bit. Because I don't want to hit you off the edge.
Wait, you told me to drop down.
Right, stay. Right. So if I smack you once, increase speed.
Oh,
did
is that
I poison
what...
you? Ow.
I just like that. Ow.
This does like no damage though.
It doesn't.
Also, it's technically not broken. Fine, I'm not improving that anymore.
I'm building your base.
Well, you're being mean.
You hit me.
I was proving my point.
But how much you hate?
Literally couldn't have proved it any other way. But now I'm gonna make make it unbreaking.
Yeah, we can do that.
I mean, I have a whole bunch of blank casts.
What we need to do is we need to make those creative modifiers.
But don't you have to be in creative mode to make those?
Yeah.
So then that's cheating.
I'm not telling you to go in creative mode, I'm just telling you to make it.
Well, how do you expect me to make it without going into creative mode?
Well, isn't that a conundrum?
Can I have the... shuriken? Oh, it's empty now. It wasn't empty before.
Yes, it was.
It didn't say empty before.
You handed it to me and said, it may look broken, but no, it's just empty. Hey, guess what?
Yes.
I'm one netherrack short.
Oh no. So if I put this in here, put a piece of living wood. There we go, 5 ammunition.
Where'd you put the liquid death?
I haven't made any.
Oh.
Oh fuck, oh well. One level, 2 level, 3. So I put 3 levels on it, and hoping... Shit. Made it empty. Good thing you can just refill this thing on, living wood.
Nice.
Is one of the perks of having making living wood. Oh wait, one there. Now it has an 80% chance to not consume ammo. And it's at its lowest amount of durability. So, oh, and broken instantly.
Like, hey, there's a chance that it won't be used, and it broke.
Yeah, well, I was hoping dents would make it so it just wouldn't break.
Oh, if that's what dents did, then I'd love that on Maliever.
Maliever.
Just remember, Scheme's bored.
What?
Scheme's bored.
What's that?
When... Oh, did I talk to you about Tony Hawk's existential crisis?
No.
My god.
Oh shit, you can't put redstone on it. Right, let's put this in here.
So you know how Tony Hawk is famous, but not that famous?
I guess, yeah.
And his real name is Anthony?
Yeah. What about it?
So there's this whole thing called Tony Hawk's existential crisis.
Okay.
Because he's frequently half recognized.
Right.
Let me just pull out.
Oh my god, that looks stupid.
What happened?
Come here. Have a look at the shuriken.
What about it? It just looks absolutely ridiculous.
Exactly. Wait, did that use up both modifiers? Or both...
Yeah, it used up both pistons.
Ah, I thought it didn't use... What? Can you just, like, stack... Oh, I see. It has to have 10 knockback in it.
Oh, I see. I get it. It's like any other material. It's not a modifier. It's a modifier.
Yeah. So then if I try... Nah, I need one more modifier slot. Right.
Alright, so Tony Hawk's existential crisis.
What are we going to call this thing? Enya?
Pushy McPush face.
Ah, what's that?
So there's this one, which is a woman on plane is retrieving her luggage in the overhead. Whose skateboard is this? It's blocking my bag. That's mine. Can you pass it here? It's yours? Do you ride it? Yes. Are you any good at it? Sometimes. And she cackles maniacally before exiting the plane.
Where is it? You know what I should have made one of these pieces out of?
What?
Sponge.
For no damage.
Yeah, so all it's good for is knockback.
TSA agent checking his ID. Hawk? Like that skateboarder Tony Hawk? Exactly. Cool. I wonder what he's up to these days. This.
Oh, that sounds so stupid. Where are you? June.
Alright, it poisons you too.
Potion dot dot.
Wait, what? Shoot me. Potion dot dot. Ow. Meanie. You're doing damage like, to me.
No, I'm not.
You say that, but I was damaged.
Oh, okay. Call it there.
Meanie. Oh. Oh. Oh.
What?
I turned... dirt into soil. I thought it would turn it into farmland. Oh, right. Yeah, that's a hole. Ow. Ow. And I can't turn soil back into dirt.
Oh, that's stupid.
Alright, so since you want to call it, yeah.
We should have finished... Pardon?
We should replace whatever poisons with a sponge.
Yeah, I'm not sure what poisons.
Is it the...
So it can't be the Electrum.
Is it the Botanical?
Might be. Where's the tough alloy? So Living Wood doesn't say. So don't think it's the Living Wood.
Do you want me to pull up the document?
You can if you want.
Okay. And then we're looking at traits.
Dense hard carbon. Ah, it's hard carbon.
What does that do?
Sharp. Bleeding.
Ah, that's the poison dot, the potion dot dot.
Yeah. So what were we gonna replace that with? Sponge.
Yes. Do you want it back?
Nah, we'll need sponge later. Yeah. That's gonna be hard to obtain.
Well, don't worry, there's no sponge seeds.
Thanks.
I like when you try and make sponge, it's just like, oh yeah, you can make sponge from wet sponge. How do you make wet sponge? You can make wet sponge by wetting dry sponge. Yeah, we're gonna have to raid an ocean monument.
Yeah, I mean we can get it with void resource miner.
So you wanted to call it?
Yeah.
There's some food in the kitchen for you.
Yeah.
I am going to hit sort.
How could you?
Well, I think
after all we've been through.
You know what I want?
What?
Food.
Real life food?
Yes.
Yeah, it seems nice.
Alright, bye bye.
Whoa.